Welcome to Crash Command Crash Course. This video series is aimed at helping you learn the basics of the upcoming board game, Crash Command. Before we begin the series, a quick disclaimer about the game itself. Crash Command is still currently in development. This means that all images, models, and names currently in the game are placeholders only. It is likely that these aspects of the game will change prior to its production run due to creative or copyright reasons. What is Crash Command? Crash Command is a 2-4 player, cooperative, hex-based tactics board game with programming elements. You play as a band of mercenary mech pilots hired to defend an alien superweapon of immense power from the corporate invader forces that aim to seize it for themselves. There's a lot to unpack here, so let's break down this description piece by piece. Crash Command is a 2-4 player game. While a single player challenge mode is currently in development, the game is designed around having 2-4 players in each game. Crash Command is a cooperative game. There are no hidden roles, no secret incentives to fight or backstab your teammates. You will always either win as a team or lose as a team. In addition, you are heavily encouraged to talk and work with each other throughout every game. Crash Command is a hex-based tactics game. The core challenge of the game revolves around navigating the board, making surgical attacks against the invader forces, and doing your best against overwhelming odds with limited resources. Crash Command is also unique in regards to its reduced randomness. Unlike many other tabletop strategy games, there are no dice rolls or chances to hit. If you are capable of making an attack, your attack will land. Crash Command features action programming. This is most prevalent in the player's function, a sequence of 5 cards that can be improved and customized over the course of each game. Crash Command currently has 18 unique mechs available for play, split into 3 different archetypes: the fast and support-based Striders, the damage-dealing Marauders, and the defensive Vanguards. Each mech has their own unique theme, playstyle, and upgrades, allowing for a staggering number of unique builds and team compositions. Crash Command features an autonomous, reactive cardboard AI that responds to the player's actions. While the system does require some management from the players, the cardboard AI is very capable of mounting counterattacks and responding to the board state on a turn-by-turn basis. Crash Command is built for replayability. With the aforementioned 18 mechs, 10 invader armies, 6 different board layouts, and yet more content in the works, there is a truly staggering number of possible combinations. Crash Command is designed as a hobbyist's board game. Each session is expected to last between 2-3 hours, depending on the experience of the players. As a physical product, Crash Command aims for a minimum MSRP of $60 for the base game, with planned availability in hobby stores in English-speaking countries. What are your goals? Crash Command is currently feature complete and mechanically stable. The game has been playtested by a core group of players for over 1,500 hours and is relatively internally balanced. At this stage of development, we're looking to further improve upon the new player experience in addition to balancing current content. Because of this, we're looking for new players to try out the game and give feedback. Where do I start? If you are interested in playtesting Crash Command, it is currently available for free on Tabletop Simulator in the Steam Workshop. If you have a copy of Tabletop Simulator, you can navigate to the workshop and search for the Crash Command mod. You can also join the community Discord server if you would like to find more information, to chat with other playtesters, to give feedback, or to sign up for moderated playtest sessions. To learn how to play the game, you can either continue watching this series or view the full rulebook linked in the description below. Thank you for your time.